Azoth is a manufacturer. Our medium of manufacturing just happens to be 3D printing. We're focused on small, complex metal parts. We were an early adopter of binder jetting technology, and by my account, really the first contract manufacturer in the U.S. focused on utilizing binder jetting to make parts to a blueprint. Depending on the part size, we can make hundreds to thousands per day. We're doing that every single day throughout the automotive, defense, and medical industries. When customers come to us, they're coming to us for production applications, serial production, not just one-offs and prototypes, but stuff they want to launch and take to market. And to do that, you have to demonstrate that not only is your process capable, but you also have to have the equipment that is able to withstand day-over-day production, year-over-year production. Then qualifying to that level is something that a lot of manufacturers in the additive industry and additive equipment in its own right just hasn't been able to do. But Azoth, working with the Markforged team, has passed this milestone. One of the coolest things we've done is actually launch the first metal 3D printed production component in a Cadillac that was on their last manual transmission, the Blackwing. A key lever to that success was working with Markforged and their robust binder jetting platform. We were able to pass a full PPAP for that component. And that was a big deal for Azoth because it shows that we can pass the quality requirements, which are quite rigorous for General Motors. The machine itself sold it to me. I come from traditional manufacturing. It's built around a granite table, linear motors, air bearings, and Siemens controls. It's built like a traditional manufacturing piece of equipment. It was built like it was ready to go into a gauge lab and be a CMM. We're already 10x volumetrically faster than some of our first production applications we had together. We're integrated now with over 12 tier one automotive companies and multiple different OEMs. We've passed over 40 PPAPs of individual components, including safety critical components. So we have proved this is a production capable technology. I don't think there's anybody else in binder jet that can make a more complex part with the fidelity and surface finish that we have. We're really scaling for the future, and with the team at Markforged, I think the future's bright.